have to sell their land to the government. Noel Benavides first received a letter in 2008. For 9 years, nothing happened, but he recently got another one. He's realistic about the situation.
So why do you think there is no point in fighting the government?
On fighting the sale?
Yeah.
Because Homeland Security has all the